out, Roger, why didn't you bring out like the Koenigsegg or the Huayra? Or any other stuff you have, like the Aventador SV? This could have been so much better! But oh well, it's still cooling in. Still nice cooling in, but it could have been like the Koenigsegg or Huayra. Just imagine that. That's a sick Huracan Cerrado, nice. Look at that, Huracan Cerrado. Cool cargo. Fender. And then a classic. Tough fender. Pretty cool. GTSV. Good. I like the wheels on that 99 too, that's sick. Check out this sick Spec R6 with all the construction equipment in the background. It's like a ringing, it's really annoying. But that's a really sick R6. And a too. Oh, Urban Play too. That's pretty nice. Pretty cool box for Spider. And is that a box for Spider? Yes, it is a Boxer Spider. That's sick. Pretty cool. I'm trying to find something here. Nice. This is pretty cool as well. It's like old Subaru, like petty car, right hand drive. That's pretty cool. It's worth like 200. This is like a special edition defender. That's actually pretty cool. The wrap on the C63. That's pretty cool actually. That is a sick Ruby Star GT4. That is awesome, I love it. That's a sick spec GT4. Nice. Launch it! Alright, DBX, nice. Rookie Edition. There's also Pokemon coming up. That's cool. Sick SF9, dude. This is a different one from last week. This one I was on temporary replace. It's like matte white. This is awesome. Nice. Size comparison. Size comparison. The little PF500 then the Escalade V. Oh, I wonder if you heard that. Nice R6 right there. Or R7, I can't tell right from here. Oh, it is windy. And a six spec Maybach. There, the white and the black, that's sick. Sick.